Roger.
Ask him, interview Roger Mayweather.
I'm here with Roger Mayweather, Century Sheriff Boxing Gym. And Roger, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao?
Who?
Manny Pacquiao. What do you think about Manny Pacquiao?
Who the fuck Manny Pacquiao? Look, man.
Eight-time world champion.
Eight-time world champion? Who? Look, man, let me tell you something about boxing. Boxing is skills. That's what Floyd is, skills. Pacquiao is all his, what's that?
Well, he's done what he's done, and he's beating a lot of guys. He's throwing a lot of people around.
Who? My nephew's leftovers? That's what he beat? That's what he messed with? I mean, who?
What about Manny's eight-time world champion? What do you say about that?
Hey, what?
He's unstoppable.
Nah, my nephew's unstoppable.
Okay,
man.
What would it take to make a test between make a fight between Manny and Mayweather?
Take the test. I mean, you done this, you done that, but you ain't taking the test.
Take the test, we'll do the rest. That was funny, man. That's pretty good. You love boxing, huh?
Yeah.
Do you fight?
Not recently.
No?
You did, but now he's helping me with the conditioning with the kids.